Women's Night, eating out for a good cause.
Joining us this morning to talk about dining out for life, Mark Collins with the Western North Carolina AIDS Project and Chef Anthony Serrato from Strada and the Social Lounge. Thank you for being here.
Thanks for having us.
It's going to break this ice up.
Oh, yes. Good, so it is indeed an icebreaker.
Yes.
So what are you doing this morning?
This is the Scorpion Bowl. It's a kickoff to Tiki Tuesdays that we're going to have May 1st starting next Tuesday on Social Lounge rooftop. It also has a grill. My son Gabriel will be up there grilling. That goes with a few different kebabs to go along with each drink. This one's to share, so we're all going to share it.
Today's a big day for you guys.
It is a big day. It's our biggest fundraiser of the year, Dining Out for Life. It's a really simple concept. Over 100 participating Western North Carolina restaurants are donating 20% of your bill to WinCap. The entire event is underwritten by Tony Pelley over at Prestige Subaru, so literally every penny raised goes to the bottom line of WinCap, helping those in our community.
How much money do you hope to raise today?
We hope to raise $150,000 today. We'd like to raise a little bit more. We raised $150,000 in 2017. We've been doing Dining Out for Life for 16 years, thanks to Harry Brown, who brought this to our community. We've raised over $1.5 million in the community since its inception 16 years ago. We started with 27 restaurants. We now have over 100 plus.
And breakfast, lunch, or dinner?
Breakfast, lunch, dinner, dessert, coffee. It's an incredible community-spirited event. We have hundreds of volunteers. There will be an ambassador or two in each and every restaurant to explain what Dining Out for Life is and how it does benefit the people of Western North Carolina.
All right, Mark, where are you now in the process?
Right now we're about to take a sip, but first...
You've been a part of Dining Out for Life, I know, for years, because we've talked about this.
Totally,
Tell me, why do you like to be involved in this, and why do other restaurants get so involved?
I mean, it's just a great cause. I mean, we're helping people. People are, we've been doing it for over a decade.
Yeah.
So, and we do the big dinner
often. Oh, we got fire.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
That's
we
literally jumped.
Yes.
Fire.
So.
We'll have fun.
There you go.
All right. That looks like summer, doesn't it?
It sure does.
It's amazing.
Hey, with the whole thing?
Yeah, it's all you.
Or holiday.
Thank you, Anthony.
All right. Thanks so much. All the information for Dining Out for Life and, of course, all the restaurants that you can go to, go to our website at BLOS.com.
Thanks for what you're all doing.
Yes.
Thank you for having us.